What's up guys, it's Tyron here, and welcome back to my Call of Duty 4 Let's Play. So in the last episode, we, shot off... Do you mind, guys? We shot off Zakiya's arm. So in this, we're gonna be going back to the present day. And, after this mission, we're gonna be taking out Zakiya's... Or, well, looking for Zakiya's son. We're not gonna be taking him out, necessarily. Whatever.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Fall back real quick.
They're putting up smoke screens. Man, you see anything? Not much movement on the road. They might be moving to our west. They're targeting our position with mortars. It's time to fall back. Right, so, get to the minigun and cover the western flank. Go. Two, falling back. Three, on the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building. We've got the eastern road locked down. So, keep the minigun spooled up. Fire in burst. Got him.
What helicopters?
Let's go, let's go! You've got to get left behind! Soap, use the detonators! There's four of them in the tavern! Move!
Wait for them to come up a little more. And goodbye.
Move! Move!
looks like run javelins. Please stop shooting at me. I did not give you consent. Ow! Hey, that does. Now we just gotta now we gotta find the KSR.
First way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. They're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Oh well, I might have just wasted a bullet, but whatever.
Area secure.
Alright, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakayev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order. I have a visual on a target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now. Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
I almost shot Sakaya's son. Oh no. Ow. Oh shoot! No, 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 I died. Oh, I forgot what button it was. Sorry if I let any of you down.
Oh,
don't know why I thought it was X instead of the right thumb stick. Oh, sorry guys. I mean Griggs. I am just. Shoot, he had a grenade.
We are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, you have a visual on the target, over.
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building.
One in his leg, so...
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain it. Drop it!
You got no... No!
Shit, kid's got some issues.
First play, this is...
Yeah, there was a reason I looked away.
His son is dead. We're coming up.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
All right.
Regroup on me.
I'll be regrouping later. Thank you guys for watching this episode. If you enjoyed, be sure to like and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see in the comments below. Be sure to share this with your friends. And I will see you guys in the next one.